What's going on, people? Crayzon Deeyon here, LordLandFilms.com, covering the Desert Rain Pro City Summer League. I'm sitting here by one of the players. I'm going to get him to say a few things. Let's see this list. What's going on, man?
How you doing?
Tell them who you are.
Dallas today, born and raised, Las Vegas, Nevada. Been doing this league for about 3-4 years now. Probably the best you can get outside of the NBA for the summer.
So you've been high flying for these last 2 weeks. So what can we expect from you tonight?
I'm here early, stretched out, feeling pretty good. They got some big guys on the red team tonight, so see if I can climb the trees.
So you go
see if I can climb the trees tonight.
You're gonna try to not try, but you're gonna go in, go into the paint, go into the key.
Go hard in the paint. One of the rap songs say that, right? Go hard in the paint.
Yeah. Alright. So, you know, we're getting ready to get started shortly. Happening, like I told you before, is the speed of the game, the pace that it's played, the skill that these players have out here. Amazing. So come on out. We're down here at Doolittle Recreation Center. Free. And it's free and open to the public. And then next week on the 24th, there's the, what do we want to call it? The service provider day, where they're having the various service providers come out providing jobs, health care, and many other surprises. So you want to come out and check out the league, because it's happening. So I'm going to show you what we're looking at. Glad you're with us for another day of games. Here we go. you're telling me that the video may contain other things. But let me tell you something. The sound isn't even that clear in the gym as if it would be a professional thing for people to hack. So I don't know why Facebook is even doing that. It becomes like community property when it's being played outwardly, not like you're taping a concert. So we want to say that. So all the people who talk about, I don't own this rights to this music, this right here is helping to sell the record. You know what I mean? The same argument that was out during the mixtape day. So I had to speak on it. Because it held up the video for a second. It's BS. BS. So, back to the good time though.
That's the team I, that's the team I love.
Vegas. Okay, now you can talk about that now, right?
Yeah.
Okay, talk about that a little bit. It's the female professional team.
Yes.
Where do they play at?
We are the Las Vegas Gems, a professional women's basketball team right here in Las Vegas. Just started. It's our first season. We're part of the WBCBL League. We actually play for a regional championship this weekend. It's in Phoenix. You out there, come and support for sure. But we're looking to bring it home this weekend.
Website?
Website is WBCBL.com. Once again, we're the Las Vegas Gems right here.
And how many people, how many different teams in the league?
In this league, it's a little over 40 teams across the nation. Like I said, we play for the championship this weekend. If we win, we go into North Carolina August 3rd and 4th. It's big. It's big.
All right. Now, see, now what? See, now that wasn't. Wait a minute, let me flip back over. That wasn't that hard, now.
Nah, that was cool.
See, that, do you play?
Yeah.
See, you have to be in front of the camera more than not. What position do you play?
I'm forward.
A forward?
Yeah.
Okay, so you be banging the board?
Yeah.
You get the rebound?
No.
See, now that wasn't that hard, now, was it?
Nah.
All right, all right. Yeah, I'm going to give you my card soon before you leave. I have it out.
All right.
All right. Okay, thank you. So look, we have the Aces for the WNBA, and then we have another league playing here, another professional female league here. So it's happening, basketball all around. And boy, it wasn't that hard. Once a person starts talking about what they really know, then they, you know, they open up. And so that's what it's about. That's what we do at LordLandFilms.com. We make sure that people are seen, heard, recognized, and appreciated. Make sure that you join us on Crayzon Deeyon on YouTube, also on Facebook, and my Instagram, which is Crazy D Film Dude. That's Crazy D Film Dude. And you'll be able to see highlights from what we do here, edited up into 1 minute packages that put the point across. Like if you go over to the Crayzon, the Crazy D DVD, Crazy D Film Dude, you'll see the piece that I edited up. It's a 1 minute piece on Gary Payton II, who was here, defense, offensive minded, his all around player. We put that up, so that's over there right now. So let's flip back over. How we doing today? the wrong time.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm gonna put the camera down for a second while I get some business cards conducting business at the same time. That's how we do around here. Maybe I don't. Maybe I don't have to. Okay, so I'm gonna go over here. I have my business cards out. They were asked a little question for. Because, you know, if you want your event film stream, also film at the same time with 4K camera, then contact Crayzon Deeyon, LordlandFilms.com. All the contact information is there. Let's walk over. Right there at the door on the phone. Yeah, he's on the phone right there at the door. His name is Coach Bird. Tracy Latrice, thanks for the sound check. Appreciate you. All right. We'll be right back.
Y'all regular, so you three, Javel, and Perry, and Harper.
Everybody keep talking. Everybody keep playing. Not joking.
Yes, on three. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Got it. Got it. Your hands down.
And Carter for three. Foul in the lane. Thank you. Gerald Timmons. Hydrocephalus Association number 3, Mike Josserand. That is his first person. Second team. Lavelle Jackson returns for Hydrocephalus Association.
Yes. right now. You keep going to the hole. Next one's a boom. I know it.
We're old. We need a little break.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Three turns.
Yourself.
Come on, big guy. Give him something to watch.
Give him something.
Hey, listen. It's not how many watch right then. It's how many people watch afterwards.
Right, man.
Always remember that.
There's always
so you'll be seen. That's right. So give me a dunk or something.